Hi everyone, this is Nico71 and you are watching the design secrets of my last creation, a Vibroseis Tracked Vehicle. It is based on the inventory of the Lego Technic set 42100, which means that if you own this Lego Technic set, you can build my creation. And yes, this is my first spoken English video, so please be kind and do not hesitate to give me advice in order to improve this new type of video. So let's start. First, a short presentation of the model. This is a Vibroseis truck vehicle. It is used to search for oil and gas underneath the ground. It is designed to send shock wave through the ground to map rock density. It is why this big boy looks sturdy and it's equipped with big tires and tracks for difficult terrain. There are 6 functions for 7 motors, which has respectively drives, steering, vibrator 8, vibrator motors, fake motor, and a winch. Let's begin with the drive. There is one axle motor on each axle. It provides good power to move the vehicle and drive the sprocket with gearing. I have chosen this layout because it was easier to put one motor rear and one from the front than make the draft train go through the articulated steering. The steering is operated by a hem motor located on the rear section and uses 2 small linear actuators. The building is symmetrical and the stroke of the cylinder is nearly equivalent to the distance between the pivot point. By this way, it reduced the angle of the actuators in a hand-stop position, which avoid forcing on the actuators. The vibrator height is powered by a hem motor on the rear and drives one big linear actuator on each side. To prevent the cracking sound of the actuators at hand-stop, I choose linear clutches composed of a joiner with friction pin. The vibration is generated with a hem motor attached to the vibrator platform. It drives with multiple gearing and eccentric on an axle. The vibration strength is pretty low but enough to vibrate a bit the ground and the wall platform. The winch is operated by a hem motor located on the front. It is built in a very compact way but does not allow very long rope. I am pretty satisfied with the placement of the motor between the 2 seats with an angle in order to be hidden in a cabin. To finish with the motorized function, the last is a fake engine. I didn't want to connect the engine directly to the drive, as in real life the engine is always powered and increases its RPM when a function is operated, like the vibrator. That is why I used the 7th motor to drive the engine and the rear fans. In this way, you can control the speed of the fake engine depending on the action you want to do. Just before talking about design, I would like to talk about the suspensions. The model has articulated steering with longitudinal oscillated suspension. As the real one, I have built the pivot point as low as possible to be close to the ground. That makes the terrain following easier for the front section. If it were placed higher, the oscillation of the front section would have shifted the axle and the suspension ability and stability would have been worse. To finish with the suspension, the track bogies have required a lot of prototype to find the correct way to build it strong enough to handle the rugged terrain and the length of the track, which were limited. You can also see small parts in the interior side which are end stops to prevent the tracks from touching the mud guard. Let's talk about the design. It's an important part because as it's not a common vehicle, we have to understand quickly which kind of vehicle this one is. That is why I have put a lot of effort making nice detail. On the front you have the large bar, lights and lifting points. On the cabin you have of course the opening door with a detailed interior. On the rear section you can see also the big radiator with the fans which can open, but also some detail on the engine like the turbo, air filter and exhaust. The middle section is focused on the vibrator, but I had also some hose and all the guardrail. All these details give a sturdy machinery look which fits well the purpose of the vehicle. This is a good example of function before form vehicles. Let's talk a bit about the design process. When I started the project, I started by building the track buggies. The number of track elements were limited and it was very important they were strong enough to handle the weight. So I built several prototypes and a basic chassis with weights to test the best option. After this, I have created the two axles with the XL motors to see how much left room there was in order to fit all the other motors and the big control plus hub. I built the basic chassis with the motors and the hub placed and start working on the design. At this stage, working on a design was the important thing to do because the original set had many white panels but not so many beams and connectors. This is why I wanted to ensure that I could create a nice design with the white parts. In fact, if you have nice functions but poor design, it will be not attractive for people. Both sides have to be well made. So, I have worked on a cabin and a rig section. When they were ready, I finished the vibrator function, the engine and the last detail. To conclude, I am very happy with the result, all works well and are sturdy enough to play. Controlling the model with a gamepad with Brick Controller 2 is very nice and responsive. It was a dream 10 years ago and I'm happy to see it's that easy today. I'm also happy to have managed the part with sticker as they had a lot on this set. But as I do not use many panels, it was easy. This model has a weird looking but has uncommon function, which change from classic loader and truck. Plus, that the seismic field is very interesting and there are many other related models to do. Thank you for your attention. If you want to see the original video, please click on the recommended left video. I also put another interesting video if you are new on my channel. Please consider subscribing if you like my content and tell me in the comments what I can improve in this type of video and what that you wish to see. Take care, play well, bye.